travels in a straight line, as in according to these arrowheads. So light travels from the torchlight, hits the object and goes to the eye. So this interactive, you can drag and see when are the conditions that the light rays falls into the eye